It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Love plus gratitude equals happiness. I just read the book, The Greatest Manifestation Principle in the World by Carnelian Sage. He brought up some great points. I believe in order to be happy, you must first be grateful. Happiness is something we choose to create within us and typically does not come from external sources. Can a car really make you happy? You know, the Corinthian leather and the burled wood steering and all the accessories. Don't put your happiness on hold until all of the circumstances in your life become perfect. Don't wait for your fortunes to change before you become happy. Adding love to your gratitude will get you pointed in the right direction. That happiness is inside you all along. You and you alone are the only one that can unleash its power. Let love, not your worldly possessions, define you. Reverse engineer your life and become happy now. You will have a much better outlook on life and will be so much more aware of your gratitude and abundance. I'm the gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.